Hey guys, what's going on? It's Triss here, and today I'm going to be playing Yandere Simulator. I'm not doing the most recent build because it's kind of different, and it has more things to it. So, like, there's more with the whole, you know, principle and everything, and I just wanted to try out mission mode with the principle in there, and then with the updated version. Look around, see what's different, and maybe even try to find some of the bugs that Yandere Dev was talking about.
Okay. Yandere Simulator is supported by the following sponsors.
Yeah, sponsors! Yeah! Though, it's not really happy lives. Oh my gosh, those mice are so loud. Okay. I still wonder what the heck is up with that. Please don't be laggy.
Welcome. Ready for a mission?
Nemesis. Yes. I will go without Nemesis. Just kill my life.
Good luck.
I have no idea what weapons there are. I'm bad at this. Just realized how bad at this game I really am. Huge fan of it. Love it. I'm just bad at it. Wait. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try something. Where's my mouse? There we go. Okay, this is... Oh my gosh, I have 3 frames. This is so laggy. Oh! What have you done to me? This game is so laggy. Okay, so it looks like I've got consistently 5 or so. This is, yes, this is this one. Oh my gosh, that looks like a little diamond though. Red one. Suspicious. scissors. That's suspicious at all. I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying not to get panic shots. It's hard. Like, there's so much lag. Changing between something really low, like 5-4, and going up to 19-20 at one point. I'm sure that once we get Osana in the game, a lot of this lag. Side of the roof. Which, if it is, it's a real pain. Hi, my wife. Die, my wife.
All objectives complete.
Oh.
Exfiltrate.
Okay, so... Oh, wait, lagging. I want to run into the box, which I think is upstairs. Wait, no, I went down. It's at the wrong floor. I'm on the second floor, right? So, I need to see a freaking password. Next question. question. I'm doing a lot of this stuff, just testing. And if you guys have any challenges or myths or like questions, because I will be doing myths questions and comments in another video, then you guys just like give me any myths or any questions and ask me. But right now I'm going off of a couple of my own questions, like the info club, which I think is on the third floor. It might be on the second. Girl, I just learned so many new topics just by running past them. Duh, I can't walk. Here we go. What's up with my mouse? Okay. So now, let's see if InfoChan was saying.
I know you're there. Run along now. There's nothing for you to see here.
Oh, that's cool. You can hear it typing. Just like... That's cool. Okay. So yeah, she still says the same thing, even though we're obsessed. Interesting. Maybe Yandere Dev will change it. But don't we have to run to her? Ooh, that's an idea. Oh man. If I'm going to make my own game and it's going to have like a mission mode, because I love computers and technology. But if I was to make my own game and it was to have like a mission mode in it, then I would be like, you know what? Yeah, you have to go and see the person. Did and you can't recover your blood. Like, it's either bullying or killing or whatever, and this is becoming insane. So now you guys run past the gym teacher. Shoot! I'm trapped inside the school because there's the gym teacher. Okay. Because I took too long with my stupid question. Oh, this opens. Solid. So I don't get that.
Mission accomplished. Nice work.
Oh my gosh, this is so laggy. See how laggy this is?
Come back soon.
Later. Okay. Quick debug. I need the Yandere wiki. Where did I put the Yandere? Oh man, I didn't. Yeah. That's not it. Yeah, here we go. Okay, let's store this, put it into the other bookmarks. Okay, where is the... Oh, right, it's in download. Oh. Okay, well, I've already got it. Okay. Oh, that's the gamepad. Okay. Enter, okay. Down, give me a break. Okay, so that little running animation is so cute. It's so kawaii desu. Kawaii desu. Choose. Well, that doesn't help. Great. Wait, what did I just... Did I just show... Okay, no, I didn't. Okay, so that was a fail. I'm going to have to re-download the Yandere Sim. Well, I'll update it. And then in the next video, I will post the Yandere Simulator episode. And then either today or tomorrow, depending on when I have time, I will post the Yandere Simulator episode and obviously like re-download the game and stuff. So then it'll work. So yeah, thank you everyone so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye guys!